I'm sort of fanatical with the dog, Brad.